All right, Barry, it's almost that time. You know, it's something you always used to when it comes close to fight night. But now you're going to go in with a new fighter that actually far as being able to train, but you've known him for a long time. So how is it going with a new fighter under you?
It's like any other day at the business, you know what I mean? I got a lot of years in this stuff, man. So, you know, it's what it is. You know, he's just ready to go.
And like you said, you've been working with Dusty. You've been known him for a long time. You know, it's going to be a tough fight. So are you going to be concentrating on his ability to listen to you, channel out, and be able to listen to the instructions?
Nah, you know, it's just flat out about it's about adjustments. I mean, first round, you know, you get a little feel for what's going on, and then you start adjusting accordingly, you know. Of course, Mike, you know, he's coming to win, you know what I mean? So if, you know, the first plan we, you know, put out there is not working, then we're going to adjust to whatever he's doing. Make it happen.
And you know, with the guys from your gym, how influential are they to Dusty?
You heard him. You know, Dusty's a young fighter. He's training around all these world-class fighters, you know, and, the experience is, you know, it's priceless. You know, you got people like Austin, people like Lamont, you know, you got Adrian, you got, you know, all these guys in and out of the gym all the time, you know, and they dropping a little knowledge of the game to them, you know, so, you know, of course it's beneficial to them, you know, all the way around the board.
Thanks, Barry.
You got it, baby.